Hi, my name is Scott Palo. I'm a professor here at the University of Colorado Boulder in the Department of Aerospace Engineering Sciences. You know, I think how CU is unique and helps to foster those collaborations is we have seven national labs here along the Front Range. That proximity really does help to bring people together. You can get to a room, you can work through problems. And so I think that's really unique and something that we leverage here. I mean, that's why we are in academia. It's that great opportunity to be on the cutting edge, doing cutting edge research. So the type of research I do is largely making measurements to understand the Earth and space environment. And then I also work with unmanned vehicles and small deployable sensors. And so I've had the opportunity to build and deploy systems in the Arctic. Most excitingly, I've been to Antarctica, in particular the South Pole, where I operated a meteor radar for a number of years. Not only did I have the opportunity to travel, but I always bring graduate students with me. So I've had a number of graduate students make it with me to the South Pole. So it's a great opportunity and to get out in the field to work with the students. And you really get to develop a relationship when you're in the field. And you know, one of the things you learn is how to deal with challenges. And some of the greatest experiences I've had is to work with my students and colleagues to come up with creative solutions to problems to get our hardware back up and running before we had to leave a field site. It's a great camaraderie. Everybody's aligned to try to get the system up and working, and it's a great experience.